Hey peeps! So, this is gonna be a f***ing long time. After a long time while, I'm gonna be making some videos again. And for today, we're just going to Nashua to get some brewing company. To get some beer. You know what? It's like a freaking weekend, so you gotta do what you love to do. It's fucking drink beers, get drunk. But don't drink and drive, okay guys? Because my destiny driver is this guy, my bros.
What's up?
And yeah, we are on the way to pick up another guy who's gonna be joining us to taste the new beer again. We're going to Nashua, New Hampshire. Yep, and I'm gonna capture some good footage, some scenery if I can on the way. And the sun is on the way, so yeah. Literally way too much sun, right? But you cannot see me, so I think that should be it. But yeah, we're picking up this guy and we'll see you afterwards. And also, I hope you guys are staying safe during this COVID era. It's still, the vaccine are coming in, but you know, you guys still have to be careful. So you gotta be very careful, okay?
So if you love beers, do watch this vlog.
Because we are going to a brewing company, brewing place, and we're gonna try out some beers. We're gonna put it out like a freaking food review kind of stuff. So you know, you got this. And that's with my phone, okay? We're almost at the guy home, so I'll see you.
It was the guy I was talking about.
And they are finally here.
He's away.
So we are on the way. I'm about to push again. So hey guys, we finally got there. We're almost there. You're gonna see me. But yep, you can see me right here. See, we got there now.
Hello.
There's the spa.
There's the place.
Yeah, both there. Okay, so I'll see you soon. Okay.
Do they
do it in
the
sun?
Oh,
okay.
So,
yeah, that's
better. Yeah. Sweet. What's
this?
This is the one.
This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. The most drinker, dude.
No. What do you want?
The most drinker.
Huh?
I'm going to go to the house.
How would you rate it, like out of 10?
10 out of 10. How would you rate that?
8 to 10 or like
9?
Like
7? 10. Oh, it's good.
Good. Black IPA. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? Awesome. Now I got my
Winter Warmer.
Winter Warmer. The
strongest of all.
Strongest freaking L. It's got 9.4.
Best IP.
We're like welcoming now. shoes ready. Gotta get the hardest. This is my first time. I'm so freaking nervous. Done with the welcoming, a full body workout, dude. I'm telling you, quarantine got me fucking messed up. This is good, awesome. And now, thank you, thank you,